Another storm system approaching as we go through the afternoon. Initially snow, but it does look like we'll be switching over to a mix and rain in southern parts of the state, which will have a tendency to limit amounts where we do have the winter weather advisory posted. Where this stays, more snow in the northern half of the state. We are looking at the potential of over 6 inches of accumulation. We are expecting a slippery evening commute as the snow develops this afternoon. Temperatures will be near the freezing mark as it occurs and hover around in the upper 20s to near 30 as the snow continues to fall in into the evening. So roadways, while initially as the first flakes fall, will be okay. As we gradually go through the afternoon and that develops, we will continue to see the roadways become slower, much quieter for Friday and the weekend as this system pulls away. The train of systems for us really slowing down now as we go forward after tonight's system. So through tomorrow morning, we'll have a burst of snow later on this afternoon. It'll be changing to rain or a mix in the southern half of the state, staying more snow than anything else farther north. Difficult travel expected later tonight, and there could be a pretty good breeze around overnight, gusting over 20 miles an hour, and a few gusts over 25 to 30 miles an hour tomorrow, which could aggravate the power situation across portions of the area. So there is a look at what we're expecting to move towards us. The leading edge of snow starting to arrive this afternoon. It will be steady by later in the day, and as you will notice, there is some milder air eventually to be had as the track of this low will be to our west. And so that means a changeover to a mix in rain for southern parts of the state for sure. Farther north, it may not be until the system is winding down. Temperatures in the upper 20s to lower 30s. These highs realize later in the day, and then eventually those temperatures will actually start to climb later tonight. So instead of hovering around near 32 as the light snow falls later in the day, those temperatures will actually start to ebb upward later on tonight, which means the snow, after several inches of accumulation, goes over to a mix and then eventually plain rain. This is a look at midnight, where again, all snow up north, a gradual changeover in central parts of the state, and rainfall in southern areas. This does wrap up rather quickly first thing tomorrow morning. It might even be before sunrise in some spots. While you'll notice back to the west, there will be the potential of a couple of snow showers tomorrow with a northwesterly breeze. But overall, again, that storm system will start to pull away. Temps tomorrow will hover around in the 30s and could even push near 40 in a couple of southern spots. Then we're in between systems. Mixture of sunshine and clouds and a lighter breeze for Friday. There will be the chance of a passing snow shower on Saturday afternoon. And another system, which looks like a fairly quick mover, will have the chance of some light snow or flurry activity Sunday night and early Monday. Sunshine to clouds this morning, snow developing this afternoon, a slower evening commute, temperatures between 25 and 35, and they'll hold in the 20s up north, but will continue to climb through the 30s in southern New Hampshire, so snow will likely change to rain in southern New Hampshire. That'll wrap up first thing tomorrow morning, partial sunshine and a wind out of the west through the afternoon, gusting over 20 to 25 miles an hour. As far as snowfall amounts before any changeover, 2 to 4 inches of accumulation for southern parts of the state, again, gradually changing over through the southern half of the state during the evening and overnight hours, where we stay mostly snow. 6 to 12 inches of accumulation is expected. 7-day forecast has temperatures cooling off into the 30s. Partial sunshine, mainly fair skies for travel for the weekend.